Good morning and welcome to PNN. Today is Tuesday, January 22nd. I'm Mr. Burrows.
And I'm Ellie.
Did you know that Kindness Week is next week? The Great Kindness Challenge is a non-profit organization started in 2006 to help create a more positive, unified and respectful school environment. We'd like our campus clubs to create activities for students to participate in each day at lunch. So talk to your clubs and see if the students would like to host an activity.
There will be an AVID club meeting at lunch today in room 45.
If you're in the class, then you're in the club. See your teacher for a front of the line pass and bring your lunch to the meeting. They'll be discussing Kindness Week, fundraising, and field trips. See you there.
When you enter your classes, are you ready to learn?
When you enter your classes, does your teacher see you as being ready to learn? We'll see this short video about how you can show the teacher that you're ready to learn in class.
Riley, can I put that phone away, please? Can I see your homework?
I left it at home.
That's the third time this week.
Whatever.
Ellie, can I have your homework, please? Thank you very much. That looks brilliant.
Thanks for watching.
So remember, enter your classes calmly and show the teacher that you are ready to start the lesson. Do you know that the choir is raising money for their trip to Disneyland in May? There's a donation box in the band room for anyone who would like to help them out.
Tomorrow there will be a full day fundraising event at Panda Express to raise money for our Travelers Youth Club.
A percentage of the profits will go towards our East Coast trip. Get a flyer from Miss Bickle or Miss Payne and show it when ordering your food. You can order in person or online.
Thanks for your support.
Now let's look at the clubs happening at lunchtime today.
Hey guys, today's Tuesday. The clubs at lunch today are Braves for Christ with Miss Starcher.
RPG Club with Mr. Magnan. Every other Tuesday, Lighthouse Club meets with Miss Bliss and Miss Denny. Back to the anchors.
Thanks guys. Don't forget, GearUp are offering free workshops at lunchtime every Friday in room 34. And room 34 is also the place for lunchtime tutoring every day with the awesome GearUp staff.
Yearbooks are on sale right now for only $35. You can purchase them in the front office. So until next time, that's the memes. No. Bye, bye, bye.